Hey guys, welcome back to JQ's World. Today I'm going to continue playing Mega Man X. As you can see, I struggled a lot with the freaking chameleon or caliper, whatever the fuck you want to call that shit. So now I'm here going to go after the naked mole rat. And this time I'm full body armor Mega Man, but yet for some reason I still take a lot of damage. Alright, here we go. Oh shit. Oh man. I almost fucked that one up. Yes, I could definitely use that. Aw, man. Come on, throw more Mega Man. Yes! I'm gonna keep doing that for a bit. Alright, that's it. I'm done. I'm not gonna do it anymore. Oh, come on. How did I miss? I didn't miss, but I fucked up. Oh my god. I hate those bats. There we go. I swear to God, I'm really getting tired of these things. I'm so concentrated in this game, I can't even say a fucking word at this point. Oh, I needed that. Oh, fuck. Wait for it. Oh god. Hold on, wait for it. Finally. I wonder, is there anything else over here? Oh, there's nothing up there. Ooh, almost got hit with that. Ooh, slow motion, buddy. Oh, fuck. I fucked up. No, but I needed the Mega Man thing. I mean, the thingy. Ah, fuck. I messed up. I need the Hadoukis thing. If I get the Hadoukis, I'll be good, but... Wait for it. Now. No. Oh shit. Oh man. I fucking fell. Oh my god! Screw it, let me fight this guy. Alrighty, I think that's about it with this guy. So, I think to get to Hadoukis, I have to beat him first, then go after. I think, I don't know. But alrighty guys, if you enjoyed this, please comment and subscribe to JQ's World. If you guys have any suggestion what game I should play, leave it in the comment below. Also, like to follow me on social media. I have Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. And if you'd like to follow Lanteria on her social media, she has Twitter, and I'll leave that in the description below. Take care.